I would like to now introduce the Honorary General Counsel, Counsel General of Japan, Donna Fresh. And Donna, I just got to tell you a few things about it. She chatted me a little bit not to do this, but this is a wonderful, wonderful lady and representative of what's good in New Orleans, I can tell you. She's certainly well known in many circles in our area, and someone who has been involved in most of the important work that goes on in and around New Orleans and Louisiana. She's a member.
まずあの名誉総領事のドナ・フレイチさんを紹介したいと思いますけど、彼女からは私のことはあんまり触れておられるなと言われてはいるんですけど、触れざるを得ません。で、彼女は素晴らしい人でニューオーリンズの顔とも言えるような女性であり、からのいろんなですね、オーガナイゼーションで活動されているところです。Right.
She is a member of her law firm and on the governance and nominating committees, the most important committees. At Baker Donaldson, and wears many hats on boards and community organizations in and around our city and state. She specialized in healthcare law, which is near and dear to my heart, being in the healthcare business as well. She chairs the Louisiana Healthcare Commission and is president of Louisiana Supreme Court Historical Society, serves as the first woman president of the association now known as the American Health Lawyers Association, where it all happens nationally, and has also served as chair of the Women's Rainmaker Division of the American Bar Association Law Practice Management Section.
彼女はですね、彼女の専門は健康保険法でありまして、まず ルイジアナ州のですね、最高裁のレクシーソサエティの、プレジデントをしております、長をしております。またですね、アメリカ健康弁護士連盟の、女性としてまず第一人者の、長をしております。
She has such a resume that is beyond mentioning all of Donald's accomplishments in the time that we have here this morning. For one, she served as WTC New Orleans, that's World Trade Center of New Orleans, president and chairman, and distinguished herself in the World Trade Center with her exceptional leadership.
彼女の功績は数え切れないほどあるんですけれども、その中で著名なものには、この世界貿易センターの社長兼理事を務めた経歴もございます。そして彼女のリーダーシップが素晴らしいものであったと我々は認識しております。
One of the most cherished honorary positions she holds is, of course, serving as Honorary Consul General of Japan here in New Orleans. Let's please give a warm welcome to Donna Fresh, who will introduce our special guest.
Brandon, that was very, very kind and totally unnecessary. And when he said, you've got this long resume, I said, it's because I'm very old and I've lived a very long time. But thank you very much. Well, welcome, dear friends. Konnichiwa, arigato. Mayor Masataka Masura and the delegation from our sister city, Matsui, Japan. You will be introduced to Mr. Hayashi, the chairman of their city council, later in the program to celebrate our renewed commitment to the relationship between our two international cities. The bonds of our two cities began with the arrival of the famous Lafcadio Hearn, a United States journalist and author of many books. Born in Ireland, he loved New Orleans, and during his 10-year stay from 1877 to 1887, he did so very much while he was here. He loved our food, our culture, our voodoo spirituality, and all of these influenced his later life in his adopted country of Japan.
彼はですね、アイルランドで生まれながらもニューオーリンズを愛した人で、10年間のニューオーリンズにいた間にですね、1877年から1887年の間ですね、ニューオーリンズの、食文化、またカルチャー、他の文化ですね、それとブードゥー教ですね、これらに対して大変な興味を持ちまして、その後日本に移動されてからもその文化を紹介している。
It is also my great honor today to thank you, Mayor Matsura, and your staff in Matsui for making my husband John and I feel most welcomed in March of 2009 when we visited your beautiful city.
またですね、松浦市長と市の皆様に感謝を申し上げたいのが、2009年にですね、松江市に招待していただいたときに、私の夫であるジョンと私は大変楽しい思いをさせていただきました。ありがとうございます。
Your city housed us in the most elegant inn with fine food of your region, tatami, and Zen prayer garden with a beautiful view of the lake.
おかげさまでとてもですね、豪華な料亭を認めていただくことができ、日本の食べ物と畳というですね、部屋に泊まらせていただきました。
And then we were taken on a scene on a canal surrounding the neighborhoods of Matsui.It was like being in Venice, but we were in Japan.
またですね、松井市を囲む水の上の川下りを経験させていただきまして、まるでベニスにいるような心地でした。
Today, my husband has as a souvenir a photo on his iPhone as the screensaver of us in Matsui surrounded by flowers at Vogel Park.
今日では私の夫であるジョンはですね、彼の iPhone に松江市の花で囲まれた風景を iPhone のバックグラウンドに撮っております。
More will be shared with all of you today about the beauty of Matsui. But now to tell you a little bit about our mayor's background. He was a graduate of Tokyo University, the Department of Law, in 1971.
まず最初にですね、市長の経歴を紹介したいんですけれども、市長さん、松浦市長は1971年に東京大学の法学部を卒業されていらっしゃいます。
Thereafter, he entered the Ministry of Home Affairs Office of Gunma Prefecture, Tokyo.
その後に群馬県のですね、東京群馬県の、
群馬。Prefecture, Gunma Prefecture, Tokyo.
Home Affairs,
and Wakayama Prefecture General Affairs Department and Director of Regional Bureau of Administration Division.
そして和歌山県のですね、総務。
He was also the Director of the Public Relations Office at the Ministerial Secretariat.
その後に広報部に移動されました。
And the Ministry of Home Affairs Administration Bureau.
その後に、Home Affairs の自治省の方に移られました。
And in 1997, he was the Ministerial Secretariat Assistant Vice Minister.
これはどこにしよう自治省の担当にされる。1997年ですね。
And most importantly, in 2000, he was elected as the mayor of Matsui City. And listen to this, Mitch. He's currently on his fourth term.
2000年に松江市の市長に選挙されたんですけれども、もう4回目の任期になります。
Oh, well, they said fourth when they sent it to us. So, yeah. But I wish you would help me in giving a very warm New Orleans welcome to our sister city's mayor, Mayor Massaro.
皆様こんにちは。
Hello.
ただいまご紹介をいただきました松江市長の松浦でございます。
I am Mr. Matsuura from Matsui Prefecture.
本日は大変ご多忙の中ではありますけれども、ミッチェル・ランドリューニューオリンズ市長様から、こうした大変昼食会のお招きをいただきまして、誠にありがとうございます。
Thank you very much for inviting us to this luncheon, Mr. Mayor Landrieu.
そして、ランドリュー市長様とこうして、一緒にお食事ができますことを大変嬉しく思っております。
I am so happy that we have an opportunity to have lunch with you.
そしてまた私どもがこうしてニューオーリンズを訪問できますのも、先ほどご紹介をしていただきました、日本の総領事、名誉総領事のドナ・フレッシュ様の大変ご努力によるところが大きいわけでございます。
We were able to be here at this moment because of Ms. Donna Frace, the Honorary Counselor of Japan, and she has been very helpful in making this happen.
改めて感謝を申し上げます。ありがとうございます。さて松江市のちょっとご紹介をさせていただきたいと思います。
I'd like to introduce a little bit about our city, Matsue.
まずですね、松江市は縁というものを非常に大切にしております。
We cherish what is called 縁。縁 means relationship between something and something or people and people.
ご存知かもしれませんけれども、松江は出雲地方というところにございますけれども、10月になりますと、日本中の神様が集まって、来ることで、知られた地域であります。
松江 is located in a region called 出雲, and 出雲 is known for the fact that in October, goddess and gods from all over Japan gather in 出雲。
出雲大社という大変有名な神社がありますけれども、そこに神様が集まって、世界の人たちのですね、その次の年の、なんて言いますか、運というかですね、縁を決めるというそういう大切な集まりであります。
The god and goddess gather in Izumo shrine to determine the what you call the relationship or luck or the fate of everything that happens the following year.
今日お集まりの皆様方の来年の運勢というものもですね、今一生懸命出雲大社で議論をされていることだと思います。
Currently, they're having a discussion about what's going to happen to all of us who are here in this room today.
こうした神様が集い合うことにちなみまして、人と人が巡り合う縁というものを大切にしているわけですけれども、今こうして、ランドリュー市長様とお会いできたことに、まさに縁を感じているところであります。
Accordingly, we cherish the relationship between people and people, and today we had this relationship to meet with Mayor Landrieu, and we appreciate that.
で、先ほど松江のご紹介をドナフレッシュ様からいただきましたけれども、私の方からも簡単にご紹介をさせていただきます。
Donna has already introduced a little bit about Matsue's city, but I would like to add some words to it.
松江はですね、ここの皆さん方のこのパンフレットにもありますように、
You have a pamphlet here about
Matsue's city. 松江の象徴というのはこの松江城、お城ですね、松江キャッスル、これが松江の中心であります。
This is a symbol of Matsue. It's called the Matsue Castle. It's in the middle of Matsue City.
この松江スティ、あのキャッスルっていうのは、400年前に建てられたお城であります。
This castle was built 400 years ago.
で、400年前のお城がそのまま残ってるのは全国で12しかありません。
There's only 12 castles in Japan that has remained since 400 years ago.
その中の一つ。
And that's one of them.
そしてもう一つはですね、松江は水の都というふうに言われております。ここ の, あのニューオーリンズも大変水に恵まれたところでありますけれども、松江もですね、大きな湖が2つあるんです。
Matsue is also well known for a city surrounded by water, just like New Orleans, and we have two big lakes in Matsue.
そしてこの松江城のですね、周りにもですね、大きなあの 運河、まあ、お堀が張り巡らされております。
We also have a big canal that surrounds this castle, Matsue Castle.
そしてその お堀の周りをですね、遊覧船が
And then we have these cruise ships that goes on the canal.
それから松江の特徴はもう一つは、お茶の文化というのが非常に発達をしているということです。
We also have something very famous about Matsue. It is the tea in Matsue.
皆様方の中にも日本のお茶というのを召し上がったことはあると思いますけれども。このお茶とそれからそれについているお菓子、これが松江の大変特徴であります。日本の三大このお菓子の産地の一つでございます。
I'm sure many of you in this room have tried Japanese tea sometime. Not only the tea, the sweet Japanese.Sweet that come with the tea that is very famous as well. And Matsue is one of three cities that produces those Japanese traditional sweets.
そして、先ほどご紹介ありましたように、松江はですね、小泉八雲がこの松江を世界に広く紹介をしてくれたところでもあります。
And also Matsue was introduced to the world through Lafcadio Hearn.
でそういうふうな都市の特徴からですね、松江は国際文化観光都市という称号を持っております。
Therefore, it was designated as an international tourism city by the government.
でこの国際文化観光都市という称号が名乗れるのは、京都と奈良と、それから松江、この全国で3つだけ。ということであります。
And there's only three cities in Japan that is designated as an international tourism city, which is Kyoto, Nara, and Matsue.
さて、ニューオーリンズ市とはですね、ちょうど17年前でございますけれども、友好都市提携を結びました。
We have become sister city with New Orleans 17 years ago.
で、なおかつ、日本の中でニューオーリンズ市とこうした市の友好都市提携を結んでいるのは唯一松江だけであります。
Matsue is the only city in Japan that has sister city relationship with New Orleans.
で、これまでですね、松江市とニューオーリンズ市との間では、ジャズ演奏者の招致事業、それから青少年の交流事業、こうした文化教育的な交流というものが盛んに行われてまいりました。
In the past, we have done exchange programs through jazz music and through youth programs.
ところが残念ながら、ハリケーンのカトリーナ以降ですね、こうした交流というのが今中断をしているという状況がございます。
Unfortunately, after Katrina, our exchange program has stopped for a while.
ぜひ今回参りましたのは、これからですね、ニューオーリンズ市と、さらにその交流を活発にしていきたい、そのように願って、今回ニューオーリンズ市にお邪魔をいたしたところであります。
The reason why I came here is because I'd like to take this opportunity to discuss how we can develop our economic and cultural development through mutual cooperation.
先ほどミチェル・ランドリュー市長様とお会いいたしまして、今後市の活発な交流をですね、やっていこうということをお話をさせていただきました。
We just had a meeting with Mayor Landrieu and we have been talking about how we can develop our mutual and economic development through cooperation.
市長様もぜひそうしたいとこういうことをおっしゃいまして、今後ですね、両市のこの交流活動というものが一層盛んになっていくのではないかと思っております。
Mayor Landrieu also agreed that the two cities should cooperate and we should further develop our relationship through various programs.
今日本の中でですね、大変、津波の災害あるいは原発の災害ということで大変、日本は大変な時期にはありますけれども、その中にあってですね、日本人を元気づけてくれたものがあります。
And through the disaster of the tsunami and the earthquake, there was something that has encouraged us to go forward.
それは女子サッカーのですね、なでしこジャパンっていうのがあります。
There is an author called a female author called なでしこジャパン。
残念ながら大変申し訳なかったんですが、アメリカに勝ちまして、世界一に。なったわけです。
She has became the number one
サッカー
ですか。author in soccer.
サッカー。
サッカーじゃなくてサッカー。It's a なでしこジャパン is a soccer team that has become number one, has defeated America.
私たちはですね、これからもなでしこジャパンを本当に応援していきたいというふうに思います。皆さん方のチームですね。Saints と一緒になでしこも皆さん方ぜひ応援してやっていただきたいと思います。頑張れ、Saints。ありがとうございました。Thank you。
We would of course like to support our own team, なでしこ Japan, but at the same time we would like to support the New Orleans Saints.
Why he's a three-term mayor and going on his fourth. Thank you very much. Wonderful remarks. I'd like to introduce a man who needs no introduction to us. Our mayor was the real cultural ambassador for Louisiana on the international cultural scene in his role when he was lieutenant governor of the state. And now the mayor of the city of New Orleans will address us, Mayor Landrieu.
That was a perfect introduction. Thank you. Very short. Mr. Mayor, it's so nice to see you, Mayor Matsuura, to welcome you to the city of New Orleans. And to our honor, City Council Chairman, I know how important City Council Chairmen are. So I want to welcome Chairman Hayashi as well. And to our honorary Deputy Council General, Kobayashi, it's very nice to see you. I thank you and welcome you here as well. And of course, those of us from New Orleans, and the great and wonderful and lovely and talented and smart and fantastic Donna Fresh. Can you interpret that? Very good. And Bobby Barron, thank you. As president of the World Trade Center and the entire World Trade Center family, I thank you for being such a great partner with the city of New Orleans. They work very well together. A number of different partners are with us. The honorary Paul Anderson, who is the honorary counsel for Germany, is with us. Paul, it's very nice to see you. The Honorable Philip Lorio, who is the Honorary Counsel for Austria, is with us. And Mr. David Schulenkamp. David, how are you? It's nice to see the honorary counsel from Brazil.
As many of you know, the United States-Japan alliance has been the cornerstone of United States security interests in Asia and is fundamental to the regional stability and prosperity of both Japan and the United States of America.
まず日米間のですね、協力関係っていうのはですね、安全保障上に基づいておりまして、でアジア圏における安全を保障するという目的でまず日米間の交流が始まりました。
Japan is the world's third largest economy behind that of the United States and China.
日本はですね、米国と中国に続き3番目の貿易大国ですね、経済大国ですね。
It is critically importantto the future of America, we continue our very robust partnership, both economically and from a national security perspective with Japan.
ですからアメリカにとってですね、経済的にもそして安全保障上でもですね、日本との連携を強めるっていうのはとても重要な課題です。
Closer to home, in 2010, Japan was Louisiana's second largest export destination by dollar amount, totaling $3.1 billion and trailing only China.
2010年ではですね、日本はですね、ルイジアナ市にとっては、輸出大国の2番目に挙げられるとても重要な、中国に続く2番目ですね。で、貿易額で言っても3.1ビリオンぐらいの輸出量があったそうです。
This number represents a 21% increase over the number of exports in just 2009 alone.
これはですね、2009前年度の2009年から比べてもですね、21% のですね、輸出比率の増加になった
と。In a number of areas that we work very well together, of course, we export a very large amount of rice.
その中でもですね、貿易輸出の中で一番大きな割合を占めるのは米ですね、米の輸出です。
Other major export products for us are agriculture, of course, chemicals, and of course, food manufacturing.
その他にはですね、農産物、そして化学薬品、そしてですね、あとは食品関係の輸出が盛んです。
And as the mayor so eloquently stated earlier, our cultural exchange, which began with the great writings of Kali O'Hearn, have been long-standing and well-noted.
その他にもですね、経済、文化交流ですね、もちろん先ほど市長がおっしゃられた小泉八雲さんを通じてですね、文化交流が大変盛んに行われています。
And he also taught us today, besides having an affinity for great sports teams.
あとですね、スポーツを通しての交流というのも先ほどおっしゃいましたと。
We also have much in common because Matsui is a water city.
でその他にも共通点として松江市も水の都であるということですね。
I informed the mayor earlier today that although we have been a water city for a long time, we are now an expert in how to live with water.
先ほどの会議で市長さんにも申し上げたように、我々は水との付き合いは大変長いんですけれども、今では水に関するエキスパートになってしまった、専門家になってしまいました。
And so it is with some sorrow that I heard that.
それでですね、ちょっと先ほどもあったんですけれども、カトリーナの後にですね、特にですね、いろいろな交流が盛んになったと。
And wholeheartedly accept the mayor's invitation to re-engage and to strengthen the ties between Japan and the United States through the city of New Orleans and the city of Matsui.
そしてですね、先ほど市長さんからも提案があったですね、松井市とニューオーリンズ市の間の、交流関係をですね、今後どんどん発展させていこうということで、両市が同意に至りました。
The great city of New Orleans has become a leader on behalf of the United States of America as we spread the ideas and the partnerships. And New Orleans has become this nation's most immediate laboratory.
ニューオーリンズっていうのはですね、アメリカの中でもチェンジですね、変化、そして多様な変化をするですね、第一人都市として、認識されております。
So that when other countries or other corporations do business with New Orleans, they are in fact doing business with the United States of America.
ですからニューオーリンズ と,、仕事上 の, です、ね、連携を図る人たちは実際にはアメリカ合衆国との仕事をしているということになります。
We then will take that partnership, that information, that knowledge, and transfer it to the rest of the people of America, and pay back to them and to the world what they gave us when we needed them most after Katrina.
ですから、ニューオーリンズが他の国、他の、ビジネスから得た知識はですね、全米にその知識を広めていきたいという、そういう心がけをしております。
And so, Mr. Mayor and Mr. Council President, on behalf of the people of the city, we open our arms and welcome you back to the city of New Orleans, and look forward to a very important, rich, and very profitable, both culturally and economically, relationship.
そういう意味でも市長さんと、議長さんが今回戻っていらっしゃったこと大変感謝いたしますので今後ですね両市間の、経済的文化的交流がどんどん発展していくよう我々も願っています。
We have a few official and perhaps less official exchange of gifts. And I think that it goes without saying that one flag deserves another. So, Mr. Mayor, if you will come forward, I would ask you to accept this, perhaps to open it so that everyone can see.
ありがとうございます。
And on behalf of the World Trade Center, we want to thank you, Honorable Mayor, and our Honorable City Council Chairman, for taking your time for traveling here to New Orleans to be with us today. Perhaps you are already aware that the World Trade Center of New Orleans was the first of what today is over 300 World Trade Centers in more than 100 countries.
New Orleans はですね、300以上もの国にある320ものですね、貿易センターの中の一番古い貿易センターです。
World Trade Center of New Orleans dates back to 1943 to the establishment of International House and to 1945 with the establishment of International Trademark, the World Trade Center's two predecessor organizations.
もともとですね、貿易センターっていうのニューオーリンズの貿易センターは1943年にインターナショナルハウスとして設立されて1945年にはインターナショナルトレードセンターとして発足したゆえんです。
And on behalf of World Trade Center New Orleans and its more than 1,000 corporate and individual members,as well as the other organizations represented here today, it is my pleasure to present you with this certificate of honor, which is given as recognition of outstanding service in the cause of international peace, trade, and understanding.
今回ですね、今回ですね、貿易センター、そして1000以上ものですね、企業のメンバーシップ、また個人の皆様に代わってですね、ここに名誉賞というのを贈呈したいと思います。で、これはですね、世界の平和、世界の貿易、そして世界に貢献する名誉として贈呈したいと思います。
So, Honorable Mayor Matsura, if you would come forward, and we have a certificate of honor.You today to remember this occasion, and also with City Council Chairman Ayashu, would you come forward?
Oh, thank you very much.
We have a certificate for you. Thank you so much. I appreciate it.And we also have a gift for the delegation as well.And we'd like to give you
these gifts at this time.
Right.
We have a couple of gifts as well from the City of New Orleans. Mr. Mayor and Mr. President, we would like to offer you keys to the City of New Orleans that reflect our commitment to our long-standing relationship. So if I might...
Thank you,
but don't go anywhere.
Willingness to keep our two cities together. This is a gift on behalf of the City of New Orleans to the City of Matsu. Lafcadio O'Hearn was a great cultural ambassador, but so was Fats Domino. So this is a picture of Fats Domino, who is perhaps one of our greatest ambassadors and greatest musicians, along with Louis Armstrong. This is an original drawing by James Michalopoulos, who was the original artist for this poster for the Jazz Festival. And the City of New Orleans had this framed, and we would like to present this to the City of Matsu. Now, I don't know how you're going to get it home.
それではですね、松江の方からの、市長さんに対してのプレゼントをお渡ししたいと思います。これはね、松江の方の有名な漆塗りっていう塗り物があるんです。ちょっとなかなか難しいですけど。
We would like to present a traditional clock to the mayor. And why is it traditional? They use a special paint called 漆。And urushi is like a special paint that you could see in a lot of Japanese art crafts. And it has to be moist. It can't be dry, wood crack.
それを使ったですね、時計です。
So, and they have made a clock out of it.
どうぞ、視聴室に飾ってやってください。
Council of Japan, Mr. Hayashi has another gift for him.
大変これは手まりと言いまして日本の古い紙和紙1300年ぐらい前の紙で作った円満に行く丸いものです、はい、日本人は日の丸の丸円満って丸くやるのが大好きですから、それをお送りいたします。
He would like to present him with a temari. Temari is a small ball that uses Japanese paper that was invented like 1300 years ago. And we cherish round, the shape round, because round means harmony.
Thank you.
So we adjourn. Thank you.